What's up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. It's your girl, Amber.
And your boy, Jay.
And welcome back to another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys.
Today is a very special reaction video because we are honoring one of the absolute greats, Meatloaf. We lost him today.
You guys have dropped in our comments, our videos, our social, Instagram, Twitter, all of that stuff, even on Facebook, about the tragedy, the passing of Meatloaf. So we had to come do it today.
So we tried. We did Bat Outta Hell. Yes. And unfortunately, it got blocked. So in 30 days, you'll probably see another tribute to Meatloaf. But I will have to say, if you guys have the time today, go watch the last 30 seconds of Bat Outta Hell.
Oh my goodness, it was
just
so good.
Right, just under the circumstances of today, of his passing, I thought it was very powerful. But I can't wait for you guys to hopefully be able to see
the
that
whole
in 30 days.
Story that song was absolutely crazy. But we got another suggested one by you guys today, and it was two out of three
ain't bad. By the title and knowing it's Meatloaf, I'm like, I don't really know what to expect, but I know it's going to be fun. So that's what we're going to give to you guys today.
Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's put on the trusty headphones. Again, if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Meatloaf, 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Let's get it.
There's nothing left inside of me. And maybe you can cry all night, but that'll never change the way that I feel.
We're getting some slow Meatloaf, like some soft, kind of sensual Meatloaf.
But I had a feeling Meatloaf could be sensual. I mean, he's very theatrical in everything he does, so I know that, you know, every side to him, you know, he could definitely play to the extreme, so I can definitely see Meatloaf.
But it is Meatloaf, so I'm sure some theatrics are going to come in at some
point. There's no way that he's not going to bust out and just be Meatloaf.
Let's get back.
The snow is really piling up outside. I wish you wouldn't make me leave here. I poured it on and I poured it out. I tried to show you just how much I care. I'm tired of words and I'm too hoarse to shout. But you've been cold to me so long. I'm crying icicles instead of tears. And all I can do is keep on telling you I want you.
I want you.
I need you.
I need you.
There ain't no way I'm ever gonna love you. Now don't be sad.
Box.
Meatloaf, I love all of his songs because they're so, I guess maybe they're so dimensional as far as like...
To me, they're super lyrical.
They're very, very lyrical. I mean, he said there was not a coupe de ville at the bottom of a cracker jack box. But like I said, there's always a beginning, there's always a middle, there's always an end.
Just like Bad Outta Hell.
Yeah, just like Paradise by the Dashboard Light. I mean, everything, he's such a great storyteller. And I said this in the Bad Outta Hell video, but I don't want to ever listen to a Meatloaf video reaction without watching it live. Because that's something that's so special about him. His live performance. I mean, down to the way he just kind of rears back and opens up. And you can literally see him shake as that note comes out. And he has, dare I say it, some of the broadest range, if you really think about it. Because in Bad Outta Hell, he was really just like, woo, going for it. And in Paradise by Dashboard Light. And then we're slowing it down a little bit here with 2 out of 3 Ain't Bad. And you're still like, I mean, wow.
He's one of those artists we call chameleons. The ones who can do a little bit of everything.
Yeah, he's like a little bit of everything. I mean, we hear range like Steven Tyler. We hear range like Freddie Mercury. Mm. But it's like, we really need to put Meatloaf in there as far as having some of the best range.
Well, he might, and we just don't know.
Right, because we don't know enough about him yet. This is our third song.
Our third song reaction
to him. Yeah, but I'm amazed.
It's definitely the softest Meatloaf that we have heard so far. But I'm definitely enjoying it. Then this one, you know, more than the other ones, you are getting his softer side. And, you know, he's pretty much, you know, obviously from the story, the girl kicked him out. You know, she wasn't what she wanted him to be. And he was pretty much saying, you know.
He wasn't ready to be.
Yeah, he wasn't ready to be. You know, he said, but hey, you know, the things that you wanted, I was 2 out of 3. So two out of three ain't bad.
Yeah, and, you know, he said, you want somebody who can love you, who can do this, who can do that. And basically, he could do all 2 of those 3 things. Mm. He just can't be with her.
Right. Let's get back.
Well, there's only one girl that I will ever love, and that was so many years ago. And though I know I'll never get her out of my heart, she never loved me back. Ooh, I know. Well, I remember how she left me on a stormy night. Oh, she kissed me and got out of our bed. And though I pleaded and I begged her not to walk out that door, she packed her bags and turned right away. And she kept on telling me, she kept on telling me, she kept on telling me, I want you,
I want you,
I need you.
I want to make a point or something real quick. You know, we Paradise by the Dashboard Light and Bat Out of Hell, I feel like that was a lot more theatrical, kind of a little bit comedy, you know. Mm-hmm. This one is super, super serious. This is the first serious, you know, Meatloaf that we've got.
Right. So my take from it is like we had Paradise by the Dashboard Light, which was like a story that, you know, you could kind of chuckle with.
Yeah, you
could chuckle with. And then Bat Outta Hell, it had kind of a more serious tone when you listen towards the end. Mm. And then this one, this is the very romantic. And your perspective was right. She was the one who said, you know, she did leave him, and she was one who said she could do 2 out of 3 things. I kind of had it switched around until I heard what you said. But I also want to note that in the 3 performances that we've watched, I think it's the same set. Like, it's the same place that he's wearing his ruffled shirt. I could be wrong, But
well, in the Bats Out of Hell, I noticed he always has like a scarf.
He does have
that one was red.
Yeah. He did. Mm. But just imagine like being at a Meatloaf concert. The three songs we've heard, all of them had like a great storyline. Mm. All of them were super theatrical. He really plays everything up. Meatloaf takes everything to the extreme, and he does it the absolute best. So I can just imagine like being at a show. It's like you're kind of going to a play, but you're going to see music. You guys have called it rock opera. That's like the absolute perfect term. And like he's got to be like the god of rock opera, maybe. I don't know because what he does and the level he takes things to is kind of like Meatloaf all on its own. Like, there's really no comparison.
Meatloaf is like a whole genre of his.
Meatloaf is a genre. If you had to put Meatloaf in a genre, it's Meatloaf. There's nothing else. Like, you can't put him in anything else. There's not a box enough for this amazing man's talent.
Let's get back to it.
Now don't be sad, 'cause two out of three.
Absolutely love it. Guys, you know, again, Meatloaf the legend, rest in peace. We promise we are going to dive down that rabbit hole and give you guys as much Meatloaf as we can. And we hope you guys see this video. We hope this one is not blocked.
Hope you guys see it today and you'll see Bat Out of Hell, hopefully, in 30 days. And then also, I got to note that whoever recorded Meatloaf, like, I love the way, especially today, just, you know, under the circumstances, how the light is shown on him, like, the kind of, like, blue, maybe iridescent kind of light, and then the camera kind of points up at him. I think it's, like, such a really cool visual for today.
Yeah, no doubt about it.
Yeah.
But, guys, that's going to be the end of our video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, no matter what you are going through, it is a blessing, and you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, those of you that hit the subscribe button, you guys have a goal every day. Mama, tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.